So, hello and welcome back to another episode of Your Bonus House 4, with Costing with Amber and Fantasy Mod as the Challenger Empire. And we're doing a little bit of war stuff here, don't we? A little bit more complicated. But also in overall not like the most challenging stuff, right? So, we're gonna get rid of you. I mean, oh, that's a transport fleet. Oh well, I guess that's gonna definitely be the end of you. Something else that I want to do. Actually, that I completely forgot about. I wanted to develop some stuff for you, but it looks like you have, like... I mean, we could help you rune for the small thingy here. Okay, whatever. But it should... You should have, like, a ridiculous reduction, right? Rune link. Yeah, that is... Still expensive. I'm not sure if this like helps them in any way or shape, but I don't really care. How much did it do? Did do a bit. You know what? Let's go a little bit crazy here. We have the admin. We have the points. We have the point gain. Phrase it like that. I wouldn't mind if these guys would actually help me out. Well, there we go. All happy. Very simple, very simple. You guys quickly repair, and I'm actually gonna try something here. Oh! Not forgetting that. Oh, wait, what? What's this? Why the hell did you do that, AI? Like, what's the purpose of that? Right, you should get a crossing penalty there. I'll just stop the siege here as well. That's just silly. Oh, these guys are all locked in. Okay. More kill. There we go. You guys just jump over here and clean up this stuff. Clean up your act. So, I mean, they just cannot fight against my manpower pool. Like... That's just something that doesn't work, right? What are you repairing? Oh, let's give you another tick. You guys come here, and you guys here, so you're not all in one position. Oh, you're actually running somewhere else, okay. I think we're actually going decently on the points here. They didn't do anything silly here, no. Even though they probably wanted to. And yeah, it was two specific places that I need. Portjahair and Ebotil. Which is... Wait, where's Port Jahair? This is Port Churif. I mean, that... Oh, wait, this one is Ebot Hill, and I'm aware of that. Port... Jahair. Oh, this one, okay. And then just 8 provinces overall, but I also would like to take this stuff here. So... You guys are just gonna go here, so we can cross over potentially, I would say. Is that a fight that we want? I mean, we can give it a try. I mean, we need to at some point, I think, anyway. Thanks, natives. Yeah, but we're losing more. Okay. Scratch that. I thought this was gonna be a loss, to be honest. Sure. I'll take it. So. You guys actually now repair yourself real quick. Buzilla is unhappy. Some other guys we might get out, but it sounds like a lot of effort. Just one more tick and we can do that. You are just gonna move around here. And I just saw that Laurent is trying to sneak their way over here. Yeah, see, there we go. It's just like, oh, maybe if I sneak a little bit, I can maybe. Oh no, you got me. So, Blake. I mean, technically speaking, the other one would have probably been a lot cheaper in the long run because it's one thingy and that's it. Silly me, is that enough? Nope, it is not. But you're locked in, I assume? Okay. I mean, two armies might be enough. Actually, three armies might be enough. So, and so. Okay, yeah, this is enough by itself. You can come back here. A little bit more war score, 69, love it. Very satisfying. Okay, but these places are also now occupied. Basically, so we don't need to worry about that. Hey, Shoalan! Okay, I'll do that. Sure, game. Got you covered. So, then this here. Then we should be alright with the main Abbot Hill stuff. There's a lot more, of course, to do. Yeah, they might do beat me on the morale level, but like I think with the with the just damage to ships, we're kind of climbing up on that. Yeah, they're not willing to do these fights. Oh wait, where the hell? Fuck, they're just sneaking over there. So, then you come over here. You guys are no longer locked in, I guess I could get you over. Oh. Join that, you guys join that. Oh, you're also not marching. Come on. March a little bit. Also, let's not forget this one province here. And then we once again do University Palooza. Is this gonna be the end? Who knows? No, definitely not. Yeah, but it's very close, as mentioned. You guys also join. I like that this army is not joining for some reason. Don't need to if you don't want to. Okay, now they realize that something's going wrong. But luckily we have some backstabbers here. Hello. This might be a loss, but we have these guys winning, so we can reinforce that. Is this a wipe? This might be a wipe, looking at how it's currently going. Oh no. That's alright. Okay. We have some guys going here directly, so let's quickly do all of that. I mean, this is one thing that I simply enough just struggle with, is just the reinforcement speed. It just takes a while here with the elves. Just takes a good while. Okay, that should be with a penalty on their side, so fairly simple. 76%, we are moving on. But here we are up again. I guess we can just try to get these last bits here besieged. Oh, that's a lore wipe. I don't even have anything to really do here, but you're really throwing your manpower around on us. You guys can actually just chill at this point, yeah? There's no reason to not do that. These guys are dying there. Lovely. Yeah, we're kind of really not having the manpower, the established manpower here. Let's raise it like that. We have plenty of manpower, but they're just not there. I could build a supply depot somewhere. I guess if we have this one covered, we could just throw one here, just to get these guys topped up again. But also we do not have much more... Oh, thanks for the disease outbreak. We do not have much more to conquer, really. To get Busila running. So, this place is down again. I guess then we're gonna do it here. One of you. So... Oh, there's Laura army. This one is down as well. This one... Okay, sure. Sure. You guys make your way down here. These guys are being dicks. Actually, you guys as well. Let's quickly cover this area. 87%. So, run to these boys. There we go. I mean, one other aspect, of course, is just like the financial. The financial and manpower aspect, because they will run out. I won't run out. I mean, I have to actually really put in the effort to run out of manpower. I have to do a lot to get this done. 90%. Oh, that actually jump in. Okay, that's gonna be a big old fight. All running here. You guys, do that. Do that. Do that. Go away, we have stuff to do and places to be. Alright. Cover the area in men. Alright. These guys are... Oh no, they're running away. Alright. So I'm just gonna leave these guys standing here. We'll see how well this... Oh. That's why I kept an army here. Really? This is something that I actually really dislike. It's like just the fort managing. Okay, you have a lot of guys joining here, so I guess we're also gonna make you run. Because, I mean, these guys are holding fairly well, actually. Astoundingly well. I mean, that's pretty cool, isn't it? There we go. I don't need to use my manpower to get things done. I think war score is still on my side. Okay, we could get 10 more percent. But we'll see how much we can quickly do to if we have that one covered. This fort. Oh, that's a bunch of rebels. Oh, you have some... Okay. That's just goofy. I'm actually not touching these rebels quite yet. Those are exhausted. Ah, well. That's a shame. 94%. Alright. Let's take a quick look. Port Jahir, like I said before. And Ebert Hill. We need one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Is it eight different ones? Yes. And it should be ports. Okay, this is all, I mean, it's Busila, that's all ports, basically. Let's see if we can cover this whole area here. That shouldn't be too expensive. I mean, this one, of course, is always a thing. But I'm not scared of that. I mean, Garvet, Laurent... Bring it on, is what I say to that. We of course currently have like the constant downtick of revolution. Let's call it that. But to be honest, I'm not really scared of most of these aggressive expansions here. So... Or do we want to... Actually, no, what? I mean... This alliance is kind of unpleasant, right? Because we have to deal with these guys who are all the way over there. Yeah, I might even do that. Wait, Garvet feels that, actually? That's actually impressive that Garvet feels me doing these conquests. I like it. All of you guys, spread around. Spread around. Spread around, spread around. You guys as well. And you guys come over here. You guys are in the right position already, so. Ah, these guys are a little bit too far away. Oh, wait. So now I would get claims on this region, right? Yeah. And now the rest of this place as well. Maybe I've spent a little bit too many points there, but that's alright. There should be a few provinces that we can convert. Alright. I should stop saying alright. Alright. Good, good. Glad that we talked about that one. So... you know, if I'm not saying alright, I'm gonna say so. it's a simple rule. Oh yeah, I wanted to get one army back. Maybe we... oh yeah, I have one army. The supply limit increase is gonna punch up these armies to get some more cannons. You're also black flagged. You make your way over here as well. Oh, the peasants actually leave. Good. Where are my ships? Oh, this was the new one. There we go. You guys split in half. Actually, you can upgrade one ship there. Sure. Okay, you've done that correctly at least. You're just gonna join one group. Yeah, all over here. Are you guys not on top of each other? But yeah, we're getting fairly far there. Okay, this one wants me to have... yeah, this one wants me to have 80 galleys. I absolutely hate it. And then it gives me claims. Like, that I don't understand. Why do you now give me claims? You've constantly been giving me permanent claims. But for some reason you now say, you know what? That's boring anyway. Unacceptable. Oh. I mean, even for my impressive dudes, this is a little bit far-fetched. So... position yourself somewhere here. Here, see who's all missing that. I think that's everybody. Oh no, you have it missing. Alright. So, you guys together. And next tick, we're gonna go for universities again. Of course, we now have a few more places where we could do something, but look at that. So we are reaching the end. Alright, you guys now recover with all of the 79k troops missing. Is a little bit. I assume that we also overextended, yep. Demadi, Divinordi. Those are not spells at all, but the cultures are. But yeah, the reinforced speed of the elves, they do get a fair chunk of a penalty there. As far as I remember. Especially like when we are that far away. For that amount of development, we don't do that. Maybe we have no bonuses there whatsoever. I'm also not willing to get quantity ideas to get rid of these penalties, right? They have something. Today? Oh no, they don't. Okay, then it doesn't matter anyway. Defensive might have something. First, I'm gonna give it a strong maybe. So... about 3 years, then we have this one around, which is still gonna be limiting things here, but hey. Oh, Abertil sees the light. All of these guys converting nicely. Just one left. Yeah, if we can now then conquer this stuff, then along this. Oh, how's the Empire looking? Are they having fun? I mean, that's now also the thing. It's like all of them, like, basically everybody would it's not everybody that would join this, but a lot of people would join this at the moment. And Modarxan. No. I disagree. This was also a winnable fight. Yeah. That's just how it is. Of course, there are more separatists coming up, but luckily we have like our armies standing there everywhere anyway. Oh, wow, I mean, like, these guys have fought back. That's 10k dudes that died there. That's impressive enough. I mean, of course, I didn't give these guys any leaders, because that would be me clicking buttons. And I'm not here to click buttons, am I? No, good sir. I never click buttons. 123 from that. Okay. That's actually the first negative event that we had. Cool, cool. Actually, is this allowing me to do it? No. Still not. Which one is it even? I guess Hapag? Yeah, Hapag over here. So 2 more years and we can get a next tech. These guys are not much different from usual. I mean, this is slowly but surely ticking around again. But we can, like, we now have a fairly simple option to solve this problem. Okay, there we have some more religious dudes. Just to make sure that we don't lose too many guys. But we are recovering here. Advisor. Should have all of the money to get you all the way back. Right, military focus. I mean, we're kind of nearly done here, but we're also now basically behind on tech. So yeah, we're doing military focus. Okay, the Latta is attacking Pearl's Edge. Look at him go. I mean, it's also the kind of thing if we keep beating these guys up. What's this? Revolution. Stability 3. Actually, do we want a revolution to happen? I kind of think I do want a revolution to happen, so I can fight it. Right. This is gonna give me, like, a lot of national unrest. Yeah, and stability cost, by only 10%, actually. That also means we need to spread our armies a little bit. To certain places, so that we have everything covered. Just to make sure that there's not much going on. But yeah, I think the revolution can come around. This ticks up because we have so much absolutism and there's a lot of revolutionary ideas. But yeah, let's put in the efforts to get rid of some garbage. I mean, because if we have, if we get our autonomy back, that would be very cool. We can also then kill the thingy in our province, the revolutionary center, right? We have one. Is it like any other? No, that's, I'm actually the only one who has one. There's no other revolution going around. I see. This one, we're gonna take the damage. Yeah. Are you, is this a defensive or aggressive war? It looks like you're defending, yeah. Yeah, we're also gonna get some of these dudes here over onto the coast. Well, a little bit to deal with, as always. And then one more army. I mean, I assume that we don't have that, like, that much coming up exactly here. Right? That doesn't make any sense. But of course, we also want to get this one done before the revolution shows up. This is all alright. Sure, you can have a seat in parliament. And at this point, this doesn't matter, right? The seat in the parliament, that just gives me bonuses. Yeah. We're not doing any debates anyway. We just are enjoying the extra bonus from parliaments. Nice, nice. It seems like nearly the manpower has been spread out decently. Another bit of Damastir gone. Only 30k. That's embarrassing. Could get something in, technically. I'm not sure if I want anything. So, this should at least fix that. I feel like I should spread a little bit more. You guys go here. Actually, I don't have anyone down here in these places. That seems unwise. There we go. Lovely. Oh, damn, we can definitely do that one. And the last one. Also, we have enough money to finish up this. So, once again, only one place. Wait. We have so many thingies here. Do they already have like so many buildings? I don't believe that. Oh, that's unreasonable. I guess I do need to get some work done here. So, yeah, nothing here. Nothing here. Here. I guess then, there. Do 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 do. Alright. Fucking hell. The constant alright is just impressive. Storms. Alright, people of Khazar see the light. That's very good. Oh, we have something done here already. These guys have religious seals, we can finish that up. Alright, do we want something here? Instead of... so we have goods produced. No. We have merchant trade power brought. I think the trade efficiency might be a better choice. Yeah. This one is... movement speed and rate efficiency. Yeah, we're gonna keep that around. How much money are we currently making? And 1154. Wait, did you pull the guy out of Sektir? I mean, these guys are still kind of flowing in here, I guess. Well, now no longer. We have nobody here. Jesus Christ, why cannot do this anymore? Yeah, we're gonna take the one all the way in of Daltunia. Let you transfer. That should probably fix this again. Maybe even do this better than before. Okay, you are active. So we see you with the monthly tick. Okay, yeah, it's better. It's better. Good, good. Foreign spy detection. Not quite my problem. What a revolution. It's not gonna wait for itself. Revolution! Revolution! We just need to kill everybody. Basically, we just need to eradicate our own people. Extensively. Very extensively. Okay, yeah, right, states. But it's just gonna spawn a bunch of guys. I mean, one thing that's actually gonna be fairly good for us is because we have the tolerance of the true faith, like, so extensively. That just basically keeps everything fairly well down. But we'll see how well this helps us. Okay, that is admin. But next year we have to take over next year anyway. let's wait for that one. What do we have here? University in Abotero. Okay. That's not very good that we have that kind of telling when we can build something. But I guess with this technology increase... Oh, and we're gonna see the revolution next time. Well, like always, like Sunshine again. Fuck, let's do this again. Like always, like Sunshine again. Like, see you guys next time with the revolution. Bye.